Uttama shodhana with kadudikta rasa. That is the best thing to do.
And any if you see in the metro city, in the fast life, so hypothyroidism is very common condition, like in metro cities, and people are sitting and sitting, so the job is like not moving much. So anything else should be added with this, with the medicines part, like yoga or something, or posture, yes, or stretching, that will help you to
definitely simple walking 1 hour a day, reducing kleda yukta agaras like white rice, maida, white sugar, etc. All these things definitely help. This vyayamam is very much needed, you know. That is adravya chikitsa. In adravya chikitsa, automatically intermittent fasting, exercise, ruksha ahara kriyas, all these takra vana, all these things we will be, sir used to tell, takram is very good. Sir's example I am quoting here. There are two, one yoni, two medicines are there. For example, dadi is the yoni. From dadi, gridam is selected, gridam has come. The antidote for gridam is takram. From pinya tilam, thailam has come. The antidote for thailam is pinyagam. So one yoni, two dravyas are giving opposite guna. For rukshana, takravanam is very good. This is example told by sir.
Thank you, sir.
Hello. Sir, how to understand the negative and positive feedback of thyroid hormone like TSH and T3, T4 according to Ayurveda perspective? How to understand the negative and positive feedback about thyroid hormone between TSH and T3, T4 according to Ayurveda perspective?
I will complete it after taking T4. Hyper is missing. Hyper I will take, then I will comment on that. Only hypo, TSH we have completed. T3, T4, anti-TPO, thyroglobulins, yet to be talked.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, I have seen few patients, they came with a complaint of TSH high, hypothyroidism. They came with a complaint of hypothyroidism, but their sign and symptoms were as hyperthyroidism. Like TSH level was 13, 12. So how to treat these type of patient? Which
here
kind of treatment
better to follow the lakshana and put dosha vigalpa of Ayurveda and treat. If he is krisha, having rasa kshaya lakshanas, treat with madura rasa like vidaryadi, kshirabala, kshiravasti, thalam, nasyam, etc. If it is stula, having manda lakshana, go for varunadi, panjagola, trigadu, kanjanara gugulu, etc. If it is hyper hypo, fluctuating like thyroiditis, consider that as vishama dushti, vishama gadi of vayu, and go for gandharvastadi, vaishwanaram, indiganda gridam, etc.
So we should not go on the basis of TSH.
Completely
level.
It is not needed. Whenever needed, you select modern principle. Not all the time.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
It cannot be totally ignored. It cannot be totally taken. Okay, that is why I told in subclinical hypothyroidism, yeah, up to 10, do not give medicine, wait. In even up to, if it is 7, if the lakshanas are predominant, you treat. Even if it is 15, if there is no lakshana, you do not treat. Lakshana and vigridi parampara has to be considered.
Thank you, sir.
எது?
லைக் 10:30 கொடுக்கலாம்.
ஆ கொடுக்கலாம். புக்கு இங்கே வா. புக்கு காட்ட அனுமதி உண்டானு இருக்குன்னு சொல்ல காட்டணும்ல, அனுமதி வாங்கிட்டு வாங்க.
நமஸ்தே சார்.
கஃபப்ரமேக ஔஷதாஸ்.
நமஸ்தே சார். சார், ஆக்சுவலி ஒன் ஆஃப் மை ரிலேட்டிவ் ஷி வாஸ் பார்ன் இன் யூஎஸ். வைல் ஷி வாஸ் பார்ன் வித் சம் சிம்டம்ஸ் தே ஃபவுண்டட் தட் ஷி ஹாவ் தைராய்ட் கிளாண்ட், பட் தேர் இஸ் நோ செக்ரீஷன் ஆஃப் ஹார்மோன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் தைராய்ட். நவு ஷி இஸ் 21 இயர்ஸ் ஓல்ட், பட் டில் நவு தே ஆர் எக்ஸ்பெக்டிங் தட் இட் மே ஒர்க், பட் தேர் இஸ் நோ செக்ரீஷன் ஆஃப் ஹார்மோன்ஸ் ஃப்ரம் இட். Whether
I think she needs throughout life supplementation of T4.
Yes sir, she is taking.
I don't think I can contribute. Okay. I have seen a case like that. I tried, it doesn't respond. T4 we were able to reduce, we were not able to stop. The better thing will be to take substitution therapy of T4 throughout their life.
That's what she is doing.
If T4 is producing side effects, we can handle with Ayurveda.
Okay sir, thank you.
Another thing, we give Varunadi, Punarnavadi, Kanjanaram according to the person's place and style. Medicine may vary. Tikta rasa, kadu rasa, ushna pramadi only they will give. Do you know what is the cost difference? Modern medicine is very cheaper. Our medicine is very costly for 1 month. Principle may be good, Ayurveda may be good, but expense, very expensive. Even in applicable to Pramegam also. Nishakadagadi, Kadagadiradi, 1 month 500, 800 rupees come. Metformin is available for 60 paisa and government hospital given free. That point also we should discuss. It is an important obstacle for practice. It is an obstacle. I experience. People openly ask nowadays. You asked something. I didn't hear it well. Prameha Roga and Kafadushti, Hypothyroidism, same medicines. Asanadiganam, Vatsagadiganam can be given in Prameha. Asanadiganam, Vatsagadiganam can be given in Hypothyroidism also. Sar will tell, Amedo, Mutralam, Vannidibanam, Barapradam. His talk is on Prameha only in the afternoon. And heart diseases. It can be given. The answer is Kafahara, Medohara medicines go hand in hand.
So when to decide that after a certain period of Ayurvedic medications, now we can taper the dose of thyroxine or can put the patient completely off?
Stop. When it comes below 8, check after 2 months, after 6 months. If it is less than 7, leave it. Or consider lakshanas parallelly. Lakshanas. Hair loss, period abnormalities, high cholesterol, mood swings, depression. These are all the important lakshanas seen in OPD. Even though so many are mentioned, it's not very commonly seen.
So what is the samprapti of thyroidism?
Like I told you, guna dushti. In guna samprapti I told, that's what I follow. நித்யாகார விகாரம், குருதுஷ்டி, மந்த துஷ்டி, ஆமதுஷ்டி, ரசதாது தாதுவாகினி சம்சர்க்கம், ரசகத துஷ்டி, சர்க்குலேஷன் அஃபெக்ட்ஸ், தாதுவாகினி மாந்தியம். வென் தேர் இஸ் தாதுவாகினி மாந்தியம், நெக்ஸ்ட் தாது வில் நாட் பி ப்ராப்பர்லி ப்ரொடியூஸ்ட்.
Sir, generally all the Ayurvedic companies, they promote about Hamsapadadi Kashayam in hypothyroidism.
Hamsapadadi, Arogya Raksha Kalpadramam. Majjagada Vayu Chikitsa. Hamsapadi is a Madhura Rasa Brahmana Dravya. It is an important ingredient in Vidaryadi Gana. It is Vadavitta Samana Ushadas. It is not given in hypo. It can be given in thyroiditis and hyperthyroidism.
But generally, the Ayurvedic companies, they promote.
Which company?
I will not tell the name now. But it is in their leaflet also. It is used for hypothyroidism.
It is, if they are told, it is incorrect.
It is also on the net available, on the company's name, product.
It is not correct. It is an ingredient of Vidaryadi Gana. Vidaryadi is Madhura Rasa Vadabitta Samana. Hamsabadi is Madhura Tikta Sida Rasa Snigda Guna in nature. How can you give it in Kapadushti?
Kapadushti, right.
Hyperthyroidism. Put on. Start, Sajid. The symptoms of hyperthyroidism are entirely opposite to the hypo. Entirely opposite. You see this? All Vada Pitta Vriddhi Lakshanas influencing the Rasadadu will be seen. Unintentional weight loss when the appetite and food intake stay the same or increase. Rapid heartbeat, arrhythmias, palpitations. Afternoon. Next class will be on heart disease, where I will be talking about arrhythmias. Next. Increased appetite, nervousness, anxiety, irritability, tremor, sweating, change in menstrual flow, heat intolerance, opposite. That was cold intolerance, now it is heat intolerance. Changes in bowel pattern. Here we will be selecting more Vada Pitta Samana, Sida Virya, Madhura Rasa, Brahmana Aushadas, Vidaryadi, Danvandaram, Yashti Madhu, Drakshadi, Mridvigadi, Kushmandam, Pravala Pishti, Rajadavaspam, Al Kshiravasti, Brahmana Nasyam, Yashti Madhu Nasyam, Kshirabala Nasyam, Kalyanaga Grida Nasyam, Jeevaniya Grida Nasyam, all Madhura Rasa. You see, Vidaryadi Danvandaram, both Kashayas are there. Vidaryadi Danvandaram. Vidaryadi Madhura Rasam, Madhura Vibhagam, Sida Viryam, Snigda Gunam, Vadavita Samanam. Danvandaram, Madhura Rasam, Madhura Vibhagam, Sida Viryam, Snigda Gunam, Padavita Samanam. Then why two yogas? Why two yogas? Vidaryadi Palasrudi is above Nabi. Danvandaram Palasrudi is below Nabi. So, Sthanam is important. Dosha Pratinigam, Vyadi Pratinigam, Ubaya Pratinigam, Mukhya Dravya Visheshatvam, Sthana Visheshatvam, Prakarana Visheshatvam, you have to consider. Usually I sit in the OP. Patient will come. They will be having neck pain. Students will be surrounded by me. So Sthani, they have neck pain. Sthaniga dosham is kapham. Agandaga dosham is vayu. Sthaniga dosham is sidam. Agandaga dosham is sidam. So I have to do samprapti vigadana with Vishnam. I have to select Ushna Virya Kashaya. Ushna Virya Kashaya with Urdhva Jatru Visheshatva. So I write Varunadi. Then I have to write a Ushna Brahmana Thailam Karpa Sastyadi. I cannot write Vidaryadi there. Even though Vidaryadi is Vadasamana in nature, Urdhva Jatru Visheshatva in nature, the treatment of Vada Vigara should not start with Madhura Rasa, but should end with Madhura Rasa. So, Vidaryadi in the second phase. Prasaranyadi, Brahmana Kashaya, Kshira Kashaya in the third phase. So, students will ask me, sir, why did you select? So, I selected like this. Why you did not select? So I did not select. Sir, why you did not select Gubbuli Diktagam Kashayam? I can tell he is a Krishadehi. A Gana can be converted into any form. A Yoga cannot be converted into any form. Gugguli Diktagam is a Yogam. So I am not agreeable with converting Gugguli Diktagam into Kashayam, Kalyanagam into Kashayam. Even though great Vaidyas use that, it is there. As I am in the teaching thing, I have to do a Shastra Pramana. But it can be given if it is effective. So Gugguli Diktagam, sir, why you have not selected Pindadailam, Kshiravaladailam? Madhurarasam Vadavitta Samanam. Madhuram is Kledavardhanam. Kledavardhanam will not reduce pain. So you have to select a Ushnavirya Taila. So I would have selected Koshtanjukkadi, Chinchadi, Vishagarbham, Vishamushti, Prabhanjanam, Mahamasha Tailam, all these things. Sir, you have all these Tailas, then why did you select Karpa Sastyadi and Panjasnegam? They are also Ushna Brahmana, but they have Amsa Sandhi Visheshatvam is there. So I selected this. This is how we teach. Daily this is happening. This is all teaching. After hearing this also, they go with doubt. Some people complicate the studies because they are not trained well with the patients. They don't see lot of patients. They undergo deep study into the Shastra, which may produce some sort of indigestion, theoretical indigestion. And they suffer, miserably suffer, studying avarana, unwanted concepts, why there is no, same questions, why Susruta did not talk about Astivaga Srodas, how do we know, we don't know, why there is no Snegavana after 9 days, asking these questions, why there is Mrudu Snegavana, because they don't see the, once you see the suffering, I have seen healing happen with non-textual herbs. Non-textual herbs. I met a Vaidya. Vaidya is there. My students, we went. Not a Vaidya. He diagnosed the case. What is this? He told Krani. Grahani is unable to tell. He told Krani. He is not educated. He made a medicine. Ashtachurnam kalkram. Charangi swarasam. Takram dravadravyam. Gridam asneha. See the yukti. Trigadaga jamoda saindavam jiragedve samadarana dridabhyam ashtago hingubhaga pradamagavala bojiga. Ashtachurnam kalkram. Takram grahani visesham dravadravyam. Gridam. I asked him, where do you give? Krani. My diagnosis is Vadagrahani irritable bowel syndrome. That fellow told Krani and he gave. I did Namaskara. I told all the students to Namaskara to disease Mahatma. So I realized recently a portal hypertension treated with tender Gandharva Hasta, Amanak, Eranda Patra and Parisha Patra. Two items only he gave. Portal pressure came down. In Brihatrahi Kamala Prakarana, this is not there. Even Tamalagi Kiranelli is not there. Philanthus is not there in the Kamala Prakarana of Charaga Susruta Vagpata. It is in Swasakara Gana of Charaga Sutra, 4th chapter. It is a Swasakara Dravya, not a Kamalahara Dravya. So nowadays I study the medicine. We need medicine, Dravya. We have concepts, we have technology, we have diagnosis. Medicine, simple effective medicine, cost effective medicine, result producing medicine. So that is important. Sweating, all these big companies, you have big bottles. We don't know what is inside. Who knows? One fellow I met,
one vaidya. He is having big vessel. He used to buy Dasamola Arishtam from AVP, KAPL, Kotakal, Dabur, and he mixes everything. Dasamola Arishtam, self-manufacturing. I asked him, sir, why do you do this? He told, one fellow would not have got Kashmiri. He made Dasamola Arishtam. Another fellow would have got Padala, Kashmiri, but not Padala. Another fellow would have got Shonagam, he would not have got Kashmiri. So once I mix everything, I will get original Dasamola Arishtam. Like this, we have to teach how to make 30 simple medicine. In our curriculum, we ask them to teach making medicine nowadays. 1 kilo of Sugumara Rasayana, how many of you will be able to make? Nobody will be able to make. Sugumaram contains guda. It is not lehya. It contains yamala. One stavara snega, one jangama snega. Erandadailam is there, gridam is there. It is not a grida. It is not a lehya. How will you do paga? Who is teaching you? Without guru, how will you learn? Ask somebody to write 300 ml of pindavailam calculation. What is this education then? You see only concrete buildings everywhere. So it is individualized. Teach, learn little, treat more, teach after treating. Then only it will become stabilized. It will be stabilized. Change in menstrual pattern, changes in bowel pattern, frequent bowel movements. Next. Goiter, hyperthyroid goiter, sleeping. The first part of sleep is kapha. Second part of sleep is pitta. Third part is vayu. First, non-rapid eye movement sleep. No movement. Chala kshayam, kapha. Dreams in the middle. Pitta. Rapid eye movement, chala vriddhi, tendency to get up, vayu. Sleep initiation, sleep maintenance. Sleep initiation, some people will go to sleep quickly. Some people, they cannot maintain the sleep. They get up very quickly. Is the treatment same for both? How can we do padabhyanga? Pradimarsha Brahmana Nasya, Shirodhara, Jadamamsi, Manasamitra, for everything. It is different. One is Kapha Vriddhi, another one is Vada issue. Next, Gaita. The problem is, most of the thyroid nodules are benign. Thyroid cyst contains water cyst. Colloidal cyst, benign. Adenomas, benign. But 1 in 10 may be a cancer. 1 in 10 may be a papillary carcinoma. In order not to miss 1 in 10, we do FNAC for most of the things. See this, one meningioma, headache, most of the headache we screen, one headache will be a case of meningioma. In order to get the one case, 9 cases are also screened. Do you think it is dharma? No, it is not. But how will you save that? There is no other method to save. So this FNAC, there is a method. If it is hypo, the nodule is hypo picture, no need for FNAC. The picture is hyper, then better to do FNAC. Better to do FNAC. Next, thyrotoxic crisis.
hyperthyroidism, like mixed edema, you have a thyrotoxic crisis. You get fever, pulse, and even delirium. Pitta Vriddhi Lakshanas are same. There is a beautiful order of telling these diseases in Ayurveda. It is not random. In Jwara, our body, every four hours, the cycle changes inside. I think it will be useful to you for your nadi also. From the Ushat Kala, Hemandam, Shishiram, Vasandam, Grishmam, Varsham, Sharad happen within the body. Every 4 hours, 6 into 4, 24 hours. It's a rhythm. Uttarayana, Dakshinayana rhythm, Anuloma and Pratiloma. These six are six gunas. These gunas are written as Shadvida Upakrama by Charaka. They are Sida Snigdham, Adishida Snigdham, Ushna Snigdham, Ushna Ruksham, Sida Ruksham, Ushna Tikshnam. The Sida Snigdham Aman is Jura, Ashtanga Hridaya. Last Guna, Ushna Tikshna, is Vadarakta. Dadu Pakam Vichurnitam. Last chapter is Vadarakta. Ushna Tikshna Guna, Sharadrudu. Over. After Vadarakta, no other disease is told, chapter is closed. Then Dosha Chigisa stops. Dadu Chigisa begins. Rasayanam is started. Dosha treatment over, Dadu treatment start. So the unfolding of disease chapter in the text is not random. Again, coming to the Vada Vyadhi. First disease is Nakabedam. Last disease is Anavastida Chittatvam. Cyclothymic personality disorder. Nakam is achedanam. This is fully chedanam. Starting from achedanam, taking you system wise, system wise, system wise, system wise, coming to the cognitive disturbance. Cognitive disturbance, personality disturbance, neurotransmitter disturbance. He stops. Vada Vyadhi stops. So I have seen a beautiful art of unfolding the diseases. It is not random. Nothing is random. Everything is beautifully told. Jwara. Somebody asked me about Jwara. I have written a book, Jwara Alone. 300-350 pages. Every Jwara is compared. Jwaram is whole and complete. Jwaram is not fever. You all know that. Fever incorporated under one of the principles of Jwara. You take any avastha that we talk about. Amavastha, Pachimanavastha, Pakvavastha, Uttanavastha, Gambhiravastha, Ashugaryavastha, Chiragavastha, Chiragaryavastha, Antarvegavastha, Bhagirvegavastha, Leenavastha, Shariravastha, Manasavastha, Prakradavastha, Vaigradavastha, Prakridiavastha, Vigridiavastha, Chayaprabhava, Prashamanavastha. All the avastas are told in one chapter called Jwara. Amazing. All the treatment modalities, Dibanam, Bhadanam, Sneganam, Swedanam, Vamanam, Virejanam, Vasti, Anuvasanam, Nirugam, Narsyam, Rektamokshanam, Devavavasanam, Vishnum, Sahasramurdhanam, Charavacharapadim Vibham. All starting from Sattavadayam to Devavavasanam, Jwara. Jwaram is whole and complete. My guru used to say,
Vedinansa. Varam Trividam. Vadavaram, Pittavaram, Kavavaram. Varam Tasegi, Vidbaram, Vadavaram, Radhayakshma. Agnimore, Varam Pumsa, Pittavaram, Gragani. Pravadastu, Varam Sreshma, Kavavaram, Pramegam. So he takes only three charters. Told me. Took three charters and told the teaching is over, you can go independently and teach others. To see that you treat 5,000 cases independently. After treating 5,000 cases, you start teaching. So 97 November I completed. 2001 I started teaching. It took at that time that much time. Nowadays we see so many patients. This guna samprati automatically flows. It will happen to you, it will happen to others. It happened to all the students who are around me. Primary idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura. Vidagdha gunam, tishna gunam, ushna gunam, pitta dushti, rasa dushti. Pittam vidagdham sogunaihi vidagatyasi sohanidam. Tikta rasam, masura rasam. Vasa guduchyadi, drakshadi. Pittam, snegam, ruksha virejanam. Kalyanaka gulam, virejanam. Lagupanjamulam, paniyam, shadangam, paniyam. Pravala pishti. Within seconds, the patient goes, next patient comes and sits. This you will not believe, you will believe only when you sit with me. That's why I tell you. At least one day or two day, you sit with me. Which guru has told? You sit with me in the OPD. Sit in front of me. Question me. Challenge me. Challenge my diagnosis when I am in my OPD. I invite you all. You have tried so many things in life. Try this. Saturday and Sunday is not big thing in life. Then only you will believe what is possible. You will believe. I will make you realize, not understand. Knowledge is different. Wisdom is different. In textbooks, you get knowledge. Once you sit with a clinician, you get wisdom. It is possible. Therapy becomes healing only when the healer is involved. You should become a healer, not doctor. Next, satisfy jwara. High level of thyroxine, low level of TSH indicate hyper. So T3, there is no role in practice. High free T4, low TSH. They will be sitting, they will be getting up, they will be running, they will be shouting, they will be having tremor. They will be having more sweating, only madhura rasa, and I tell you, the results are not like avarana because it has attained dadukshaya state. Hypo success rate is better. Hyper, they need snegabana, virejana, kshiravasti, dara. They need, otherwise they will end up in ablation. Radioactive ablation. So IP treatment is a must for hyper, for hypo, simple shamana chikitsa will be effective. To put concentration, mind on every case is very difficult. They suck our energy. They read internet nowadays. They come with so much material. They question us. We don't have time to answer. Very, very big problem. Next. One day I was going for rounds. One lady complained, vaginal void discharge. We don't talk about in our culture these things openly. You know, I was walking. I told you give pichu with chadukshiri. Kashayarasam, shravagaram, stambanam, chadukshiri. Stampana yoga, kashayam, tiktam, anurasam, ruksham, kleda soshanam, piju. I left. 2 seconds I told. Because these type of cases, we feel shy to talk. Piju, I told. Next day I was going in the rounds. She is having piju in the head. That is not a problem. I asked her, how do you feel? She told, I feel better. Then the student asked me, because I am surrounded by students, sir, how does he feel better? Why she is better? I told, see, this is due to apana. Apanam is controlled by samana. Samanam is controlled by udana. Udanam is controlled by prana. When prana is treated, automatically apanam is treated. So guru will never tell, I don't know. Then I started telling, I don't know. I don't know how it, sometimes these types of healing happen. One lady, I gave Shamanaprasam and Bala Lakshadi. She took the medicine and called me, happened. Sir, medicine is very good, but ants are biting so much. Ants are biting. I said, why ants are biting? She applied Shamanaprasam outside and took oil inside. But still there was improvement. These things happen. Why some medicines are effective, we do not. One fellow was sitting. I asked him, lie down. He lied on my lap. Sir, everybody is seeing, you get up. So he got up. Only in BC clinical practice, you get all these experiences. Only clinical medicine make you wiser and wiser and wiser. So many new things happen. Every day you go, when you are with the patients, the body consciousness goes away. Completely you are married, you have child, you have family. All these things completely goes. Then at 1:30 when hunger comes, it comes back. You have a family, you have to go. They will be waiting. That is the beauty of our science. Every medical healing is like that only. Some cases they will not respond. They will come and cry, MND, cerebral.